Subscribe the channel Prostech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, nowadays smartphones are the need of everyone, and if you want to upgrade your smartphone to some other phone, then this video would help you decide what to buy and what not. Therefore, to get this useful information, watch this video completely till the end, because I am going to share all info with you, so you are at right place. Welcome friends, you are watching Prostech, so let's get started. Friends, so starting with the Vivo V11 Pro device, it runs Android 8.1 Oreo and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core with GPU Adreno 512. Whereas Samsung Galaxy S9, it runs Android 8.0 Oreo powered by 2.8 GHz octa-core processor, Exynos 9810 Octa or Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 chipset and with Mali G71MP18 or Adreno 630 GPU depends on the region where it is launched. Friends, moving on to display, then Vivo V11 Pro is 6.41 inches device with Super AMOLED FHD Plus display having resolution 2340 by 1080 pixels and 402 ppi pixels density. Friends, this phone comes with 2.5D glass body with plastic frame and also comes with FunTouch OS 4.5. Whereas Samsung Galaxy S9 is 5.8 inches device with Super AMOLED display having resolution 2960 by 1440 pixels with 570 ppi pixels density. Friends, moreover, Galaxy S9 comes with front and back Corning Gorilla Glass 5 with aluminum frame, Samsung Pay and 3D home button. This phone is IP68 certified, dust or waterproof over 1.5 meters and with 30 minutes. Talking about the internal memory, then Vivo V11 Pro is available in 128GB with 6GB RAM and also supports microSD up to 256GB that can be used as dedicated memory slot. Friends, as far as concerned about device colors, then it is produced in only Starry Night and Dazzling Gold colors. Moving on to Galaxy S9, here you can choose internal memory between 64GB or 256GB of storage with 4GB RAM. Internal memory can be expandable via external microSD up to 400GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, you can enjoy this phone in various colors like Midnight Black, Coral Blue, Titanium Grey and Lilac Purple. If we talk about the dimension of Vivo V11 Pro, it measures 157.9 by 75 by 7.9 mm of height, width, thickness and 156 grams of weight with dual nano SIM option. Whereas dimension of Galaxy S9, it measures 148 by 69 by 8.5 mm thick smartphone weighing 163 grams with front and back Corning Gorilla Glass 5 skin protection and with hybrid dual nano SIM standby options. About the camera, then Vivo V11 Pro comes with 12 megapixels plus 5 megapixels dual rear cameras having aperture 1.8 and 2.4 respectively with dual pixels PDAF and LED flash. You can also find AI scene recognition, AI face beauty, panorama, bokeh effect, HDR, slow and time-lapse photography. It shoot out videos of 1080p at 30 frames per second and also equipped with 25 megapixels selfie shooter front camera with HDR. Coming to primary camera of Galaxy S9, it comes with 12 megapixels with 1.5 aperture, phase detection, autofocus, object image stabilization with LED flash. You can also find geotagging, simultaneous 4K video and 9 megapixels image recording, touch focus, face detection, auto HDR with panorama mode. Friends, you can find different video shooting modes in this device that can shoot videos of 2160p at 60 frames per second, 1080p at 240 frames per second, 720p at 960 frames per second with HDR and dual video recording. Moreover, as far as concerned about secondary camera, then this smartphone comes with 8 megapixels front camera with 1.7 aperture, autofocus, 1440 pixels at 30 frames per second, dual video call with auto HDR. Friends, Vivo V11 Pro comes with in-display fingerprint sensor with eCampus, ambient light sensor, accelerometer and proximity sensors. This phone comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, FM radio, fast battery charging, micro USB 2.0 and USB on the go. This phone is also powered by 3400 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas Samsung Galaxy S9 comes with different sensors like fingerprint sensor mounted on the rear side of the phone, repositioned just below primary camera, also having iris scanner, accelerometer, barometer, gyro proximity and heat rate. This phone is also having Wi-Fi dual band, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, Bixby, Samsung DeX, fast battery charging with quick charge 2.0, type C reversible connector and powered by 3000 mAh non-removable battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.